just did. So yeah, I'm definitely aiming for like, I would like to run like 18 to 20 creatures. I mean, that seems to be what everyone else is doing, and it's definitely working because I end up getting just flooded and nothing to play, and people just play like 5 spells ahead of me. So that's definitely been probably my biggest issue with new Capenna. But I'm gonna give it another shot. I mean, the last deck, I just felt it wasn't a bad deck. I guess I didn't go hard enough at creatures. So I'll see how these picks go. Parkite's Pegasus again. I mean, since I might be running more creatures here, I could try it. Yeah, we'll give it a shot. Green White is not a bad deck. I do think it's pretty strong. The Topiary Stomper doesn't do much. Box Pummeler is not terrible. Grab the Pummeler for sure. Got Security Rocks here, Exhibition Magician. I could go red green and splash white. I could try that. I think I'm okay with doing that. Definitely taking Evolving Door. I think I'm just gonna take the Initiate here. In terms of the best creature, I'd say Wrecking Crew is probably what I want. This pack, I'm gonna take the fixing. Yeah, we'll do Warm Welcome. Take the the removal here. At least red seems kind of open right now. That's a good sign. A little iffy on green. Definitely, I think white's gonna be a problem. Ugh, God, this is terrible. In terms of my strategy, yeah, we'll take the draw. Yeah, take the combat trick. Get the draw out of the way. I mean, I do have room to splat. I don't have to splash white here, so I guess I'll see how pack 2 looks. Cabaretti Ascendancy. I do like this card a lot. I do like how it basically just draws you an extra card every turn. Yeah, I'm okay with taking that. Okay, Rocco's okay. I think I'm just gonna grab the Gardener here for a nice 2-drop. Alright, now I mean, if I'm running this, I pretty much have to go heavy into creatures, so let's see what I can do here. Luxurious Libation's pretty good. I think I am going to take that. I think combat tricks are going to be pretty important here. Okay, here, I'll grab the 1-drop. Another Revolving Door, Jesus. Yeah, Rackage Revelers isn't bad, but I like the Magician a lot. I think Roastmaster could work here, so I'm gonna grab that. Excuse my yawn, sorry. Long day of working. I think pack three will be interesting. At least if I can just use pack three to steal some really solid, efficient, good creatures, I think I'll have a pretty good deck here. I know I said that last time, but I'm more fairly confident in what I'm trying to do here than last time. Okay, we're grabbing a second Rose Master. Yeah, I'll take another one. Welcome. Take another line them up. Grab the initiates. Definitely taking Rafine's Tower. It's gonna have to be the Revelers. Do we have enough citizens to run Darling of the Masses? I think I'd rather have the Socialite. I'm not even sure. I do like Cabaret Ascendancy. The Pegasus is a 2-mana 2/1 flyer. Like, I mean, it's not. It's really not that bad of a card. I think the white in it just kind of scares me. Okay. Do I take Skycrier here, or do I take For the Family? I'm gonna grab Skycrier. I think I'll just take Civic. Wow. Someone passed the hostile takeover, huh? That's pretty surprising. I'm gonna take the Band Patrol. I think I'm gonna need Big Score for sure. I think Warm Welcome and Cabaret Ascendancy will fill that role. Plasma Jockey ain't bad. I think this is a good pack I can take Fixing. More Fixing. I need more creatures, so I'll take the initiate here. Oh, I could run four initiates. Jesus Christ.
You know what? Yeah. Pretty much going in on all creatures here, so the more stuff I have, the better.
So that's 19. I think that's probably enough. Actually, no, I'm okay with taking one more Wrecking Crew. So that'd be 20. So it means like that's not much. The removal. Best card to take is social climber. Minions. Sure. All right. So maybe I'll do. Maybe I'll do 18 creatures. So that would leave me with 5 non-creature spells. I think I like that better. So let's say get rid of one, at least one initiate. Don't need the social climber. That's 20. Get rid of another initiate. I mean, if I do 19, that's 4 non-creature spells. So if I keep Cabaret Ascendancy, do 1 Warm Welcome, keep Libation, and Quick Draw Dragger, so I would lose Antagonize and line them up. I don't know if I can. Lose those light 'em ups though. Let's lose the Quick Draw Dragger. I mean, I won't have any removal if I do that. Well, okay, I have Raid of Rubble in here. Alright, so how about I do one of those. And should I try that? Does that work? Oh, this looks aggressive, sure. Playing aggressive here, so I think Chandra's the right fit here. Alright, I'm gonna give this a shot. Oh, I didn't really look at my mana base though. Whoops. Probably should have done that. Okay. We'll give this a shot. Master. If that went through, that would have been a pretty solid play. Do I think you have another counter in your hand? I think you do. I'm gonna get Wrecking Crew out. And I'm just gonna swing with that for now. This was an instant. What do you have in your hand? That's okay. Citizen here.
course, I draw three lands in a row. Well, he might do something, but... Oh, okay. I still have libation in here. I mean, yeah, that's not good. That's interesting. Why am I drawing lands? Come on, deck. Stop drawing me lands. That's so annoying. I'll try to get one more attack with this before I lose it. Lands. What a great game one this is. If I didn't have all that life gain, this game would have been over.
kind of sucked. Also, I have no idea what he has in his hand. I don't think I'm gonna get out of this. The only thing I can do this turn is tackle revelers, and that's about it.
probably just concede, to be honest. But I've got one more turn to do something. And the only thing that can win this is Libation. So, I guess I won't give up yet. But, I mean, he's gonna get a crap ton of life this turn, so it might not even matter. Too late, Wrecking Crew, yeah. That's a wrap. That's unfortunate, man. Oh, God, if I just drew Libation. I kept it in, right? I think I did. I mean, if I drew Libation instead of, like, seven lands in a row, probably would have won that. So, I'm probably gonna take a land out. Yeah, it isn't there. So let's lose a Plains. I'll gain a red here. Taganite. I might want to run Taganize. Yeah, let's throw an Antagonize in instead of Raider Rumble. Alright, come on. That was just bad luck. Oh, I didn't take a land. I'm still at 17 lands. What was I doing? I should have went down to 16. Okay, I think I dig this. We are going first, though, which kind of sucks. Let's just get the white out of the way. Thank you.
Yeah, so let's do the tap land. Go again with the land draws. Ooh, okay. So I can give something plus 5 right now. So if he blocks this, and he blocks this, I can deal 3 plus 8 plus 2 technically. I'll get him down to 1. Yeah. That's a little risky. Let's see what he does. So if I give this double strike, I can make it swing for 6. And I can kill that appraiser. Yeah, okay, we're gonna do that. Oh, I can only do... Oh, that's right. Whatever. I think this is... No, yeah, I was right. 6. Yeah. Okay. That was something. I think I did the right play though, what I did, but yikes. Okay. Oh my god, I'm just having no luck here, man. At least these games are close, unlike last draft. is this guy... Am I really playing against someone who's, like, mythic right now? great. Love it. Well, that's nice, but I need a white. Okay, I can do this and Kev already ascendancy, so that's what I'm gonna do. At least I could potentially draw some cards. Holy jewel thief. Much right now. I need like Wrecking Crew or something, and I didn't get it. Ah! I should have took Levy. This is terrible. God, I'm just getting blown out of the water lately. I can't make a good draft deck. Pretty sure I'm dead. Dude, I just don't get it, man! God, I run freaking 19 creatures and I still cannot get ahead on board. I just don't understand. I mean, the guy draws 3 Jewel Thieves. Like, I'm like, I just never get that lucky. Wow, another bust. Unreal. Unreal. Alright, I'm taking a break from this tonight. Well, next time I play, I hope this goes better. I've never got 0 wins twice in a row. So I think I just need to keep stepping up my game. Whew, okay. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Follow me on YouTube, and I'll see you next time.